My point is, they didn't have hang-ups. You know? They were like, hey, man, sex is a life force.
Sup?
Holy shit, that's Rod Johnson.
Rod Johnson?
He's practically got a Saturn V rocket for a cock. He just annihilates these chicks. Like, he'd be, like, fucking the shit out of them. Like, and then splooge all over their mouth and nose and eyes, like buckets excreted from his body all over them. It's fucking crazy.
Must be great not having hang-ups.
Yeah.